My name is Sunny Ye Sun. I am now a PhD student in Dr. Ryohei Yasuda's lab in Max Planck Florida Institute for Neuroscience. Our brain is composed of maybe trillions of neurons, and those neurons have very small protrusions on their dendrites, and those are the major sets to communicate with other neurons. They disappear and then grow new ones all through our life. And then the new formed spines are very important for our new formed memory. That's one of the potential functions. And my project is to visualize the nanostructure for those new formed spines. So the most part that I like and to work in a lab is that when you start a project, there will be tons of problems, difficulties, the issues that you need to solve. Put something that is full of problems into something that is working smoothly and produce data. And then when you collect those information you get from your experiment, you have your expectations and hypotheses. Sometimes they fit them, that's perfect, and sometimes they just surprise you. And if it's in a good way, that feels really amazing. That's the part I like. I was born in Shenyang, which is a city in the northeast part of China. I had my college in Wuhan University, which is in the center of China. There will be tons of times that your hypothesis doesn't work. That happens all the time. So you just need to be strong and you cry a little bit and then stand up again. To be a scientist, you need to have a high tolerance of loneliness on some level. Although we communicate with our lab members, and we work closely with each other, but you have to spend most of the time with yourself. The part that attracts me most is that I can see everything under the electron microscope, seriously everything. I can see the mitochondria, which is the very small organelles in our body. That is kind of the experience not all scientists could get. Here are the slides that I prepared, and you can see the neurons in layers. I think we need to go a little bit further, cut a little more, and then we can get our target region. And you can take a look. I see myself work in an industry, in science-related companies that I can service the people who work in the lab to make their life easier. And I can also see myself to be a teacher to teach the next generation. Science is fun as long as you are patient and you don't mind all the failures that might hit you. It's really gonna help you if you can take an intern. You can really experience the life in lab by yourself, and then you will see if you like it or not.